This is a short installation video of how to install the lens hood on the Panasonic Lumix FZ200 camera, as one viewer is finding it difficult to install his lens hood and fears damaging the camera by applying too much force. To correctly install the lens hood, you'll notice that on the lens hood itself there is an indentation mark on the back of the lens hood, which is a small depression in the moulding of the lens hood. This is aligned with the start of the bayonet track, which is at the 9 o'clock position on your lens. So if you align the index mark of the lens hood to the 9 o'clock position and then push the lens hood over the bayonet and then apply a force turning the lens hood clockwise until you hit the stop point, and that's the beginning of the latch, and then just continue just to twist the lens hood in place and it will go with a little bit of resistance and then click into place. Similarly, when you're removing the lens hood, apply a counterclockwise pressure just to release it from its bayonet mount. Inside the lens hood itself are some small plastic latches which move out in position to go over the edges of the bayonet. So again, to install it, you place it at the 9 o'clock position, turn to the clockwise position until you feel some resistance, and then just give it a firm click to move it into the final position. Hope you found that useful. Again, it's Graham saying if you don't already subscribe to the channel, please consider doing so. Thanks again, and bye for now.